I'll put that on repeat, just for fun. Yoda, Anakin, Baby Yoda. I like that.
Baby Yoda and Grandpa Yoda. Yeah.
Do you like your catastrophes with a deck of salt? Then deactivate those empathy protocols, because today is your lucky day. The dark side takes their first casualty in record time.
Oh, I found you, Yoda. Ow. Ah. Oh. Shit, dog. This shit fucking hurts. Feel a little bad though, killing Baby Yoda. He's so cute. Kind of feel guilty about that one.
Guilt I have.
Rey, on the other hand, I don't feel bad executing. That's a real pleasure, actually. It's a pleasure. That laugh is so good. That Yoda laugh is the shit. Surprised he's not dashing through me more often. He could be doing a lot. Yeah, there you go. See? That's what I'm saying. Look at him bipping and bopping about. He's so short, I threw it over him. Shit.
Sure he is, yes.
I have what's to come. Welcome. Uh-oh, we've got Chewbacca. Does Mother Talzin know I'm Darth Maul? Of course she does. How would Mother Talzin not know that? Seems pretty obvious, seeing as I'm her child. Where is that Wookiee? Come to me, Chewbacca.
Fear. Fear.
Isn't she dead? No, she's not. Oh, thanks, she.
Fear. Fear.
Where is the Wookiee? See how far away that was? Clip that. Somebody clip that. Somebody clip that one. I was so far away. Okay. That was insane. Fear. I was practically on fucking Alderaan. That's how far away I was. Okay, and that planet don't exist anymore. To give you an idea of the range. Just to give you an idea. Thank you, Grievous. I need some help. Appreciate that. You saw that, huh? Yeah, she killed me from downtown. Ray fucking splashed a three-pointer right in my face, didn't she? That shit was insane. Because I'm the master, my apprentice, that's right. We're in deep shit. Last two, my apprentice. Let's go get it. GG.